this great reality called life cannot actually be considered a part of the marvelous universe. For matter and form can be destroyed and is ever-changing, but space, by its very nature, is indestructible and forever the same. So what is space? There is no memory in a no-time dimension, because there is no past. So we come into this existence without memory. We become a biological being conditioned by the collective environment, which causes us to fear change, evolution, individuality, and the unlimited. Then beings become fearful of death and hold on to life and the chemicals of the body, which is a selfish, greedy creature. But when we close our eyes and cover our face, that is who we really are. Spirit is the invisible and is born of the void. The void is one vast nothing, yet all things potentially.